What was your favorite part of spring break?
Seeing all the sunsets.
What was your best memory from spring break?
I definitely say going to the beach and just tanning with my friends. I did get burnt a little bit, but it was worth it.
What's your favorite memory of spring break?
I have to say hang out with my friends and going to the pier.
Okay, what was your best memory about spring break?
Ooh, there's a lot of good memories out there.
I would say just like laying on the beach.
I'd say Taco Bus is my favorite memory.
What was the best part of your spring break?
Going outside, you know, spending time with my family.
Favorite part about spring break?
My favorite part of spring break was hanging out at home, a little staycation action, put in some new floorboard trim, little shoe molding. It was good. It was good. Lots of geometry, angle cuts, measuring.
What was your favorite part of spring break?
Hanging out with my friends and making memories.
What's your favorite moment from spring break?
Swimming in the ocean.
All right, what was the best part of your spring break?
We ended up going to a drag strip down in Bradenton.
What was your favorite part of spring break?
Going to the beach.
What was your favorite part about spring break?
My favorite part was seeing everyone there because, like, the whole school was there, so.
What was your favorite part of spring break?
I went snorkeling with some turtles.
What was your favorite memory of spring break?
Being with my man. You and I were made of glass.
Missing everything you say. It's not important what you stand for. You're asking, will he be the one? I'll be gone before you're done tonight.
Show, I'm rocking white and gold, they look like I got my time. girl never spin me. Fudgy out of panorama, spoon spinning. Extra green up in my pocket, look like spinach. I put gold all in my mouth, I had a dentist. Go put two more lines and I finish. I say, better late than never, better late than never. Yo, better late than never, better late than never. Better late than never, better late than never. Yo, better late than never, better late than never. Yeah, I cut my blade, sweat through.
Welcome to Silent Classroom, the game where, in order to win, you must stay absolutely silent.
This a bump.
You know this is supposed to be a bump.
I don't gotta watch it. I mean, it's alright. This is like the. I'm trying to get my money up, not my funny up.
Hey. I'm about to get sturdy on the.
Sturdy.
Yeah, stop.
Coming!